Alright, so this is how we're gonna do it. Tomorrow, everybody bring your mothers!
And sisters!
And meet around the corner from the studio and make signs!
Yes! And put words on them!
You and little Inez will walk in first. Me and Mama will be right behind you.
Excuse me?
We'll never be able to shove them back out the door with us blocking it.
I'm sorry, Tracy, but no one said anything about me appearing on television. I'm sorry, but I can't be on television at my present weight.
You can't let weight restrict your fate. Look at me, I'm on TV.
But Miss Motobath, you're a celebrity. I'm just a housewife of indeterminate girth.
The bigger the girth, the more you're worth. Mr. Turnblad, you don't mind that the missus here is an ample American, do you?
Not at all. Why, I think of her as prime real estate.
Yeah, nice and roomy, you listen to me.
Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large, large just shine through. Hair was brown and nappy, never had no fun. I hid under a bushel, which is easier said than done. Then one day my grandma, who was big and stout, she said you gotta love yourself from inside out. Just as soon as I learned how to strut my funky stuff, I found out that the world at large can't get enough. So
touching up my roots tonight.
And we'll be big, large, and beautiful. It's time.
It's all you!